Now we are going to learn about idiomatic phrases. An idiom is a phrase not meant to be taken literally but has a figurative meaning which become fixed through regular use. When using idioms, be sure that you have its meaning right and using in its correct form without dropping, adding or replacing any word. Here are some commonly used idioms, their meanings and examples of their use in sentences. Let us know the first idiom, stumbling block. The meaning is an obstacle. Example, lack of money is the main stumbling block to the company's growth. Second example is face the music. Accept punishment for something wrong you have done. Third one is have second thoughts. Change your opinion about something or begin to have doubts about it. I wanted to be a doctor, but now I have second thoughts about it. Keep one's fingers crossed. Wish, the meaning is, wish that one will be lucky. Let's keep your fingers crossed about the blood test. The last example is move heaven and earth. Meaning is try very hard. Example, she moved heaven and earth to give her best performance. Thank you.